Right now in southern Iowa, authorities are searching for a suspect involved in a hit and run over the weekend. KTVO reports that Joshua Burke hit a 36-year-old man in Albia on Sunday night. Security footage shows this incident. Now, if you have any information on Burke's whereabouts, just call the police.